So the advice I would give to anybody who wants to be a journalist is the same thing I tell everybody on the team, and that's to imagine a Venn diagram, and one of the circles is what you're passionate about, and the other circle is what the audience is passionate about. And then I would say, like, imagine that overlap between those two circles, and then live there and build a career there, and you will find it, you'll find yourself spending all of your energy, but feeling that, like, afterglow, good workout at the end of the day, and you want to come back and do it again the next day.